throw those people overboard for the rest of the segment. Martha Raddatz, worked with her at CVB in Boston, brilliant reporter, hardworking individual. One of ABC's top line reporters, global affairs correspondent. There couldn't have been a more anti-Trump person on ABC News last night than Martha Raddatz, and she is a reporter, Bernie. Explain
yeah,
that
I,
to me.
I would think, I don't want to get picky here, but I think they would say in her role on election night, she's an analyst.
Well, how can
and
you
when
do
she
that?
Says,
how can you do
well,
that?
Well, you know,
I mean, she's the chief global correspondent. So now all of a sudden she's Puff, she's O'Reilly. I mean, come on, you can't do that. And she was a debate moderator. She was a debate moderator.
Well, let's look at what she said. She said, let's remember what the Trump supporters are voting for. He asked for a ban on Muslims, build a wall. He offended Mexicans, the disabled, lashed out at a Gold Star family, and there was the Access Hollywood tape. Martha would say, tell me, Bill, what did I get wrong there?
Here's what I would say, Martha. You're Martha.
That
okay?
is a factual statement.
You're Martha. Did you go down the Hillary Clinton litmus test?
Exactly.
Did you go down? Hey, you're obviously your favorite wants late-term abortions up until the day the baby's born. Did you go down that list?
I want to make clear, this is the most important point, and you're making it. I personally, as a journalist, have no problem when the press is as tough and as hard as it wants to be on Donald Trump. I have no problem with that. My problem is precisely what you said.
As long as they're fair about it.
They're not even interested in her position on late-term abortion.
That's right.
They don't trust
her. As long as you have two lists. But she was there, Ms. Raddatz was there, to promote the candidacy of Hillary Clinton. And it's wrong. She wants to be a commentator, I'll have her on this program all day long. But don't tell me you're a chief global correspondent and then pull that. That's bull. Bernie Goldberg, everybody. Almost forgot his last name. How